All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing a dual case, two cases of black and gold. Over here, behind this, we have Flawless. You should. I know, my oldest son is 9 now, so he's at the point where he gets, you know, almost start sorting. Helps me ship. He likes to put the labels on the boxes and all that. Of black and gold, 114, 115. Let's start with the 2014. Let's do half case, half case, half case, half case. So I'm going to do half case to 14 first, and half case 15, half case 14, half case 15. That sounds fun. You'll do. I got a back room. I'll get a cot. Plenty of Miller Lite. All right, first box. There we go. Your little army barracks. All right, first box coming up. Done it, done, sir. All right, here we go. First card, got Terrence West at a 149, seal of approval. And next shadow box, out of 99, Nick Foles. And 14 had a slick design. Zach Stacy at a 199. And next hit, triple patch for the Browns, Terrence West. 44 out of 99. Nice looking rainbow patch. And then we got Danny Amendola out of 99. Golden receivers. And let's take a look at our autos. Nice one here. Out of 199. Jarvis Landry for the Finns. 197 out of 199. Rookie auto. And a K-Bench. Calvin Benjamin out of 199. That right there. And next one out of 149. Jarvis Landry poking out again. Seal of approval. And Falcons, Matt Ryan. 13-11. All right, box two. 16 boxes in total. 2 out of 16. I need a second camera, like up here. Points down. You guys want to chip in for the UFC fight tomorrow? Yeah, that'll go off in a sec. They have me off in a minute for that. Sticky pack here. Yeah, a guy who was in here the other day has one of those fire sticks. I gotta send him my fire stick. I'm still waiting on your email. By the time I send it with my email, it'll get there next week. And first one, seal of approval, Peyton Manning. Ah, I didn't know that. VIPbox.tv. I was unaware. Dual team symbols for the Buccaneers out of 99. Vincent Jackson, Mike Evans. And next one, sick patch here. 25, AJ Green. Nice looking card. Massive materials for the Bengals. Is it the rematch with McGregor and that other dude? Nate. A couple more 180s real quick. All right, next card. Nice one here. Out of 99, Vincent Jackson, Gold Strike autograph. For those Buccaneers, 22 of 99. Followed by Dre Archer out of 199 for the Steelers. Yeah, sick patch. Next, we got a shadow box. Sammy Watkins, rookie shadow box. 18 out of 199. And Ryan Tannehill out of 99. 68 of 99. Yes, you got, God, what's his name? I can't think of it now. Dante Moncrief out of 299. Motherlode jersey. Name slipped in my mind. Pulled some nice cards of his. And Geno Smith out of 149. Team symbols. That's gonna bother the hell out of me. And Richard Sherman. Speaking of those Seahawks. I wanna say he's like a cornerback. Norwood, Kevin Norwood, wide receiver. Bobby Boucher. Kevin Norwood, it is 101 printing plate out of Sterling. Or super factor out of Sterling. Box 3 of 16. Yeah, Paul Richardson too. That's it. I think it's that. I think it's Paul Richardson. Still for sale, actually. Local guy had it. He's still got it on eBay. I have 99 again. Vincent Jackson and Mike Evans. And nice Sammy Watkins, team symbols rookie. Buffalo. Next one at 149, Dez Bryant, Devin Street, golden opportunity. Yeah, Bucks did a hell of a lot. Got Charles Sims, Mike Evans, Austin Seferian, Jenkins, Winston. And next one, we have a dual auto. Pierre Desir and Isaiah Crowell, 73 of 99. And next one, 99, grand debut autograph, Terrence West. I think it's Desir. Desir. D-E-S-I-R. And next one, K-Ben on a 199 rookie Shedda box. Yeah, Browns hit a lot. They were good value in this one. And next one, Devontae Adams on a 299. Next two shadow boxes at 99, Eli Manning. And for the Texans, last one made, 199 out of 199. Shadow box. All right, box four of 2014, then I'll switch on over. We'll do 2015. Still looking for our gold piece, by the way. We got a gold piece card in here somewhere. Is he? Oh, I didn't know that. Really? Next one on 99, we got Dree Archer. Out of 149, Alfred Morris. And next one, Trey Mason out of 199. See, still a little jailbird. Nice one here, grand debut autograph. Derek Carr. What's up, Benny boy? 71 of 99. Nice card. And Carlos Hyde at 299. The Hydester. Quadgers. Yeah, I uploaded it again and apparently it worked. I wonder if it's got something with a copyright. Check again. I got your email and your message and I've loaded it a couple times. Matt Ryan on 99. If it doesn't load this time, I'll just Google Drive it to you or something. And Marquise Lee, 1 out of 99. Jaguars. And Bengals hit again. Giovanni Bernard. Jeremy Hill, golden opportunity. As I loaded it, it played for everyone, and then it seems to disappear after like an hour. Out of 199, Nick Foles. All right, that concludes the first half. Four boxes in, still 12 to go. Let's start the second half of 15, or the first half of 15, that is. All right, first half case, 15. Yeah, that's what everyone was telling me, too. I'll get it figured out. I'll email it to you. So I can figure out how to mute it or something. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Get a head start. Drop those links while I'm breaking this if you guys can. Got them in the store, guys. First 12 in, get into a 50 buck raffle. I have a filler with the Titans. Raiders and more there. That filler is sick. Forgot. 15 is down. 14 is up. Take advantage of that filler. Hercules. It's good to see all the Hercules back on the TV. Alright, here we go. Good luck, guys. First card out of 99 Shadow Box of Nelson Aguilar. And Derek Carr on a 199. Todd Gurley, team symbols, 140 out of 149. Metal logo rookie. And Tevin Coleman out of 149, draft symbols. Next card out of 199, Joey Flacco, Golden Days. Insert. And golden arms for the Packers, Brett Favre. All right, let's take a look at our relics. First one, triple jersey out of 199 of Amir Abdullah. And Nelson Aguilar out of 99. Gold prospecting. And let's take a look at these autos. First one, nice one here out of 49. 34-49, Stephon Diggs. Digging that Diggs. There you go, Steve, nice card. Damn, nice one here. 32 out of 49. Jarvis Landry. Nice immaculate collection. Immaculate collection. Patch auto. There's links for Flawless. All right, box two. Also got some ending on eBay. Texans, Titans, and Vikings coming up. That's eBay Black Gold also going down this evening once we get all the payments in. All right, we got Brandon Marshall at a 199. JJ to the what? Out of 99. Out of 149 for the Falcons quad. Got Julio Jones, Tevin Coleman, Devontae Freeman, Matt Ryan. Panini symbols, metal logo. Got a dual here, Sammy Coates, Breshad Perriman, dual symbols. Out of 149, we'll have a random for that one. And our inserts out of 49, Amari Cooper, Golden Days. Out of 99, franchise gold for the Lions. Let's take a look at our jerseys. First one out of 49, card number 1, Leonard Williams. Triple patch rookie. Nice looking card there for the Jets. And Blake Bortles out of 99 for the Jaguars. Massive Materials, Jumbo Jersey. $74.99. And let's take a look at our autos. First one for the Cardinals out of 149, J.J. Nelson. And next auto, out of 99, card number 5, what's his jersey number? 18. Garrett Grayson, Metallic Marks Auto. All right, box 3 of the half case black and gold, 15. That'd be like 7 out of 16. All right, here we go. First card, Tevin Coleman. Out of 199. Amari Cooper Shadow Box. 199 rookie. Our metal logos. First one out of 149, Andrew Luck. Nice team symbols card number 90 for the Colts. And Breshad Perriman out of 49. 3 of 49, draft symbols. And our inserts, first one out of 49, Drew Brees. Golden Days insert. And Jalen Strong out of 199. Gold Mine. And out of 199, Darrell Green Beckham. Wrong Titan. Quad jersey. And next one. Nice Tom Brady out of 149. Shadowbox Swatches. And next one for the Ravens out of 199. Max to the Williams. The two X's. 199. Jumbo patch auto. And there we go. Nice Carlo Boomski for the Titans. Marcus Mariota, 45 out of 49. 49, that is. Metallic Marks auto. Nice looking card there. Nice hit. Nice snag, nice snag. And box 4. One and two. The Bears have been quiet for you, Gibby. Time for a bubble bear. All right, here we go. First card, Devontae Parker. Shadow box, he had a 99. Nick Foles at a 199. Where's he going to end up? Out of 49, AP, seal of approval. And next one at 149 for the Giants. Quad there. We got ODB, Andre Williams, Victor Cruz, Eli Manning. Next insert at 199, Golden Days. Oh, Dirty Beckham again. We'll get it for you. Still a whole case to go worth of stuff. Out of 199, Bryce Petty. Walter Payton. Team symbol, 2014 gold piece card. And next one, there we go. Tyler Poppin and Lockett for Mr. Reynolds Jumbo. Patch action. And 199, Philip Dorsett for the Colts. Same here. Don't forget to watch the videos on somebody join. It's random cards in the mail. Out of 199, Devin Funchess. And next one's a redemption. Let's take a look, And we got... Nice. Black gold autograph, card number 5, Jason Witten. There you go, Gundy. Yeah, I'll take some of those. Nice hit there, I filter back to 2014. Grab a couple more 180s. That's right, he has been a little absent. All right, going back to 14. Going back to 14. 14 black and gold. Yeah, Jason Witten out of 7. Tony Romo, I think Patch Auto out of Flawless, that first case tonight. Randy White helmet, mini helmet. Rayfield Wright mini helmet. All right, here we go. First card out. We have Jimmy Graham at a 149, seal of approval, Saints style. Next one out of 149, John Brown. Next one, nice one here for the Niners out of 99, Carlos Hyde. Rookie gold autograph. Nice hit. 65 of 99. Nice hit, Roland. And next auto, another nice one, $199, Mike Evans. Solid autos out of this 14. And $299, Carlos Hyde popping in again. Quadjurs. $299, Devontae Freeman. Nice triple patch for the Falcons. And 99, Khalil Mack. Mack truck. And Josh Gordon out of 149. And Jerick McKinnon out of 199. Shadow box for the Vikings. I'm still looking for that gold piece. Box 6 out of the 2014 black and gold. Sparkadooby Gordon. Duke to Josh. I'm like, Duke. Like, oh, it's 14, not 15. Force of habit. Yeah, coming out a bit. And next round, 149, Demaryius Thomas. And out of 99, Brandon Cooks. Tyson's man there. 98 out of 99. Next one, nice. 7 out of 10. Gold shadow box of Eric Dickerson for the Rams. Nice card there. And out of 199, Terrence West for the Browns. Speaking of them killing it. And it looks like we got a bonus auto in here. Bonus auto. Dante Moncrief, nice one out of 199. Yeah, it's like at least the third one. And a bonus auto out of 199, Tommy Savage, getting savaged. Jumbo jersey auto. And a very nice patch here out of 99 of Blake Bortles for the Jaguars. Nice card there. And Sammy Watkins, 210 out of 299. Yeah, they got some nice patches. Which teams do you have again? My eyes are squinting. I can't see the list too well. Oh, he's still there. I don't know where he went. Oh. Why is he over here? There he is. Hello. Yeah, Max Williams Auto out of 199, Brandon Cooks, John Brown, John Brown metal logo, and that's all I remember. He gone, he back. Never seen any David Johnsons yet. So if we did, Tyson would go boom. But we still got six boxes left. Six boxes left, Mark. We got two of black and gold, and we still have half a case of half a case of 15. Yeah, I like 14. 14's design is smooth. There's no poly walnuts. I always think of Paulie when I see that. Cruising for hits. There's the filler for the teams in blue. All right, next one. Out of 99. For the Cardinals. There's the Cardinal. John Brown. Let me get and we do in fact eagle eye spotted it. Boom, Tom Brady gold piece, 11 out of 20, the Patriots. Nice one there. One per case. Nice gold piece for the Patriots. And at 25, Andrew Luck. And our next auto, nice one here out of 49. Luke Kuechly. Panthers doing some damage. And we got a relic out of 299, Blake Bortles. Yeah, the gold pieces are cool. Especially the ones that have 10. 10 have a sticker on it with a team symbol. And next one we got Charles Sims, Robert Heron, dual auto. And out of 5 have the NFL shield. Little real piece of gold as well. A dual auto action. And then we got a couple shadow boxes on 99, Jerry Rice. And there's the guy I was thinking of. Paul Richardson out of 199. And Cody Latimer out of 99 for the Broncos. All right, last box from 14, black gold. Did half a case of 15. No David Johnsons. I did start with half a case of 14, then I did half a case of 15, then I switched back to 14. And I'll do the tail end of the 15 after this. There's still four boxes of 15 to go. All right, first one. Zach Mettenberger out of 149, seal of approval. Titanians. And J.J. Watt out of 149. Seal of approval. And that's just out of hand. Out of 199, Terrence West for the Browns. What the what? 104 out of 199. Crazy. Crazy, y'all. And we got a bonus auto, man. We got a couple. We got two bonus autos out of this case, which was nice. That kind of evened out the Terrence West. 24 out of 25. So we got two bonus autos, or one bonus auto, but two in the case. First one, Jeremy Hill out of 199. Nice jumbo patch rookie auto. And here's our third auto from the box, usually two. And a nice one, too, out of 199, Khalil Mack. It's a solid case. Only thing we were missing was the Odell Beckham. Okay, Jarvis Landry, Khalil Mack. Teddy Bridgewater would have been nice, too. Stack of hits is getting big. I'm going to have to transfer these down. I have 99. We got K-Ben. Jumbo jerseys. And next one we got Motherload Derek Carr. Start that car. Triple jerseys. Andre Williams at a 199. And Andrew Luck, 136 at a 199. Alright, I'm gonna transfer some of these hits. Box. And we'll do the second half of the 15. All right, box number 13, lucky 13. Now one Bears card for you. And next one, Shadow Box, Chris Conley. Out of 199. David Johnson out of 99. Out of 149, Tevin Coleman. Team symbols. Out of 149, TJ Yeldon. Draft symbols as well. And 49, Andrew Luck. Gold Stars. Jersey number. $12.49. And Matt Stafford, Golden Arms, short print. Out of 99. And we got Melvin Gordon, Golden Ground Game, out of $2.99. I'm sorry, $1.99 that is. And next relic, got T.Y. Hilton and Philip Dorsett out of 49, 15 of 49, dual patch. Yeah, he was kind of like Gurley, where he was hard to pull for a while, and then I'd hit him like nothing else, and then hard to pull for a while. And then out of 149, Bud Dupree for the Steelers. Hey, nice looking card here, 99, Jamison Crowder. More soft sleeves here. Gebby, the Gebster. All right, next one. Got Jerome the Bus Bettis. Get a lot of bus autos from Flawless lately. And Joe Montana out of 199. Byron Jones out of 49, Draft Symbols. And 149, Devin Smith, Devontae Parker. Dual symbols, we'll have a random for that one. And we got a sticky one there. And our inserts, first one, Antonio Brown, Gold Stars at a 199. Pure athlete. And Golden Arms, Andrew Luck at a 199. Damn, sick patch here. Melvin Gordon, nasty patches. Out of 49, gold prospecting. Nice hit. Which one he's sipping on tonight? And Eric Dickerson out of 99. Golden Ground Game. Out of 99, Justin Hardy for the Falcons. Here's a pure athlete, Danny Shelton, out of 49. 15 out of 49 for those almighty hidden Browns. Oh, you got the Hercules tonight? Hercules. That is one tasty beer. All right, two boxes left. Yeah, he is. He is really good, actually. I don't think we got one Money Manziel out of 14, though. Don't worry, he's not in this one. All right, first card. We have David Kopp, Silver Shadow Box. And Brett Favre at a 199. Old laundry tag. And out of 49, Jeremy Hill. Team symbols, silver variation. Well, now they're starting over with the Detroit and Pittsburgh game here. I just get a full recap tonight. Out of 149, Steve Young. Symbols. And next one, 99, Golden Days, Peyton Manning. Golden Days of teabagging trainers. The good old days. And LeSean McCoy out of 99 for the Bills. And let's take a look at our jerseys. Nice one here. Out of 49. Of Carlos Hyde. And we got you half a hit. Kevin White and Ty Montgomery will have a random for that one as well. And next one for the Falcons. Kevin Coleman. And next hit on 99 for the Patriots. Go along with that gold Brady. You got Danny Amendola. And last box. You have almost 1,000 yards that first year. (clears throat) 7.2 the second year. Yeah. Oh, is that the one about his family taking all his money? Out of 199, Eli Manning. And a 99 Eli. I was having a deja vu. Eli Manning again. Any good? I was going to watch that. And the one with Ricky Williams. Gronkowski, seal of approval. Hey, nice one here. 1 out of 5. Jameis Winston for the Buccaneers. Nice hit there. Black metal logo. And we got Golden Days at a 199, LaDainian Thompson. Don't see those short print metal logos too often. And a 199, DeSean Jackson. What the hell, is that the same thing again? No, different one, okay. Thompson. I always get a wicked hangover after wine. And then we got Devontae Parker out of 199. Drink more IPA. That boy gone. He gone. And next one out of 99, Stephon Diggs. Nice patches. And then we got a nice one here at a 99, 10 out of 99, Dwight Clark. Nice one there. And two nice bet autos to clean it out with 99. Jerome the Bus Bettis. Nice card. Well, that gold ink and a little football auto. All right, we got three randoms. Sorry, DeWitt. We got Bears, Packers. And then we got Jets, Dolphins, and Ravens, Steelers, and a couple metal logo cards here. All right, I'm going to get a dice and random these up. Here we go. We got a 4 and a 3, 4, 7. Yeah, he's got a sick auto. Nasty auto. All right, 7 times. Let's do Jets Fins first. All right, 7 times. Good luck. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, and 7. That one goes to the Jets. Next, we got Ravens Steelers. Here we go, 7 times. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Steelers taking that one down. And last one, Bears, Packers. Seven times, good luck. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Packers taking that one down. All right, guys, let me get this one straightened up. I'll take a look at Flawless coming off next. And Mini Elements, I got a bunch more stuff in the store.